another student Priyanka, who have recently got placed in analog layout in company names 7 Days Semiconductor, right? So how are you, Priyanka?
Yeah, I am fine. How are you, Rajit?
Fine here, fine here. So yeah, tell me about the education background, like what you have done, BTech or MTech, and which you are passing out.
I am 2017 taught. So later then I got opportunity in one startup company called Semtosis. Then later I have moved to Tech Mahindra after my internship. It's like a trainee. I was in training in Semtosis. Then I have moved to Tech Mahindra. Now it is Tech Mahindra. It was before Cerium. Cerium Systems. Then 1 year I worked in Cerium Systems. So this pandemic, due to this pandemic, I came to Native. So again 1 year there is a gap. Then I moved to Capgemini Private Limited. It's been 3.3 years in Capgemini. Now I in these 3 years journey, so there is a gap for me. So I wanted one boost up like training course so that I can improve myself because there is a gap. There is no project. So that was
Excellent.
going on. So I was having experience. I was worried about the knowledge that I am having or not. That's why what I did, I searched in Google. Like I got Rajat Sir's VLSI for all this one app, and I downloaded and I went for further details and all. So he's very cooperative, and he will reply very fastly. And he replied, and suddenly he will start. I asked her one day, the next day he started the training only. So now it's journey 4 months. It's been August, September, October, November. So in 4 months I got the opportunity. So I'm very grateful for this Rajat sir. So I am very grateful for
Thank
him.
you. Yeah. So also, yeah. So all your experience in the previous companies over startup and Capgemini, it was a layout only?
Yeah, analog
Okay.
layout only. And my
Okay, but
starting training.
yeah, but gap was there, so that is the thing, right? No problem. Okay. So how you got to know about VLSI for all? Like it was through YouTube or like LinkedIn or what?
I saw in LinkedIn first. So they were sending some details about the question answer, interview questions. Then I went to Google. So I searched what is this and how they will provide it on YouTube. And I saw the cost also. It is a reasonable price. So then I
Okay.
called directly. I called when I got to know, I called sir and he provided all the details and the class also started soon.
What is the selection process of this company, 7 Days Semiconductor? So how many rounds were there?
700. Actually, mine experience is 4+ now. So I called Rajat and I told like you I called and I asked like I am having actually I was very worried about how I can tell my experience that I don't have knowledge. I was very confused. So I asked him directly. I took a session with him and I told I am 2+ years experience as I worked like relevant is very relevant is 2+. So like bench and all it will be 2 years. So it will 4 years what I can do. So he told you just go for the course as experienced. Then you will go for product company like not like that he suggested. So I just took a chance. I trusted him and I put my efforts and always when I got doubts, calls or something, he always used to reply. And I was very he's very humble and he knows and I know like how we chatted. So every
Yeah.
day I used to get trainings like from first starting I got training from Shiva sir. Then
Okay,
I
yeah.
got training from Dushyant sir.
No chance,
Then
yeah.
I got training from Dushant. Next sir is
Cambet, Ravi
this
sir,
name
Ravi
I
sir.
hear.
Yeah, Ravi sir. Yeah.
Ravi sir.
Yeah,
So three sirs also
basically
very
different
good.
faculties are there. One is for the theory, one is for the tool, one is for the doubt, right? For the different faculty we have. Yeah. So how was the teacher at VLSI for all? So it was very useful for you. Or are they using the tool also or the theoretical or only theory?
First, what the procedure is like, first they will give you basic like what is there in that what we will teach. Second thing, they will take that one 3 to 4 days. Then they will start theoretical. Then theoretical in middle, they will tell practical. So it's a combined the classes so that we will understand very easily so that what is happening. Instead of theoretical one thing, practical one thing, it's difficult to match. When we are doing, for example, antenna means antenna practical also. Latch-up means latch-up. Like that it was there. So it is very helpful.
Okay. And what about the job update group? Like, how frequently the jobs are coming in a group? How How many jobs are coming in a day or week?
Yeah, daily basis he was giving for freshers, like internship and college wise, experience wise, everything was in that group. So it was a premium group is having all the like all the details always, and we have separate group for analog also. So that also it is more relevant for us. So analog that one I followed daily layout classes, Zoom classes, everything I have followed him. So I'm happy that I have spent
So,
nice time with the sir.
How about the fees structure? So it is affordable or like a very high or very less, or what is the fees structure?
Very affordable, I can say you, for all can afford, all can take this course as it is. I'm not promoting this, but I'm telling like almost outside is 60 plus 50 plus, which we can't take it because of a personal problem or loan problem, or after soon after education we have multiple things. So it is very nice, like affordable, so that we can get price is very nice, like affordable.
Okay. So out of five, how many ratings you will give to the VLSI for all courses and teachers?
Five.
Five.
Five
Okay, thank you.
out of five.
So right now recession is also going on, and people are getting some lot of trouble. So what? So any advice for them? They should go for the masters, or they should make their skills, add more new projects, or what should be the ideal solution for them according to you?
We can follow this course material daily basis, and if you want, you can give some, you can get, take it anywhere. Means it will be in mobile Zoom calling, so you can take in mobile if you are outside, or laptop. If you want tool, means a tool means you have to ask the doubts to sir. They are very helpful. And recently Ravi sir, he took almost 2 months. He covered all the blocks, so he's very cooperative. And I asked many questions to him, like daily I used to ask questions, he used to answer. That's the question I got in interviews also, and it's very helpful. Even Dushan sir also, he also gave all the basics of theoretical. And this one Shiva sir is the main person. He will tell, guide us like where we have to get focused.
Basically,
Yeah.
Ravi sir is for the tool. He is expert in the tool, right?
Yeah, he's very expert. Actually, he covered all the things which I was having doubts. He covered all the things.
And he is
Yeah.
right now focusing on the major projects also, which are no coaching centers covering. So huge projects they are covering right now.
Yes.
So any final advice or suggestions for anyone you want to give?
Final advice is like if you have the doubts, so please ask the faculty so that they will help. If you ask like friends and all, we were friends also like same like us, so we will not get proper answer. Or if you get, if you do in if you Google it also, we will not get some answers because it is not related to projects. They will give, but because they will not understand like what we are asking. So many things will come. We are not knowing which one we need to focus. Everything we can't read. So faculty, if we ask, they will tell each and everything what is going on. If we have doubts, we please go for faculty and clarify it. And all the best for all the future, like future students or future experienced also. Yeah.
So thank you, Pinka.
I have
Thank you so much for your time.
one comment. You can stop recording, but I'll tell you. You are the best person I have seen in my life. Yeah, because I asked you many questions, like my daily messaging, but you never get irritated. So I'm very happy that I want to meet you one time. So I don't know where. Actually, I'm meeting in Noida also, 7th semiconductor. So anytime I get a chance to come, I will come and I will meet you.
So thank you, Priyanka. Thank you so much for your time. Bye. Thank you.
Okay.
All the best. Bye. Take care.
Yeah, bye.
Bye. Bye.